Give her an orgasm in 15 minutes. Bring your lady to the boil quicker than a pan of pasta. Gaining yourself a sexual reputation for the ages doesn't have to involve 6 hours of tantric foreplay. Here's our step-by-step guide to giving her an orgasm in 15 minutes. Gentlemen, starter engine. Your challenge is to master the art of the 15-minute orgasm, turning the pre-work fumble or halftime quickie into an explosion that she's still shuddering from 2 hours later.
It can be done. Sexologists at the Kinsey Institute in the U.S. found that the average woman can orgasm after 10 to 20 minutes of sex. And aside from the instant spike in your approval ratings, there's more sex in it for you.
Research in the Journal of Sex and Marital Therapy found somewhat unsurprisingly that women with an increased likelihood of orgasm demanded more time between the sheets. Work in a day of subconscious foreplay to speed your girl to the finish line. Technically, this is cheating, but if there's no touching, it doesn't count. Take her to live comedy or meet up on a day she has a spinning or yoga class. This preps her core-gasm, because ab exercises stimulate the vagus nerve running through her pelvis. As the countdown draws closer, have some quiet drinks back at your flat. University of Florence research found that women who drink a glass or two of red wine are more aroused. When the bottle is empty, you can set the stopwatch. Oh, minus 15 minutes. Mouth to mouth. Invest at least 3 minutes of your total 15 in kissing. Studies by Lafayette College in the U.S. found that kissing reduces levels of the stress hormone cortisol, quickening the time it takes to turn you both on. As you pay lip service, tilt your head to the right. Scientists in Germany found this makes you seem more caring, flooding her system with the connection chemical oxytocin, building trust and encouraging her to come quickly. Buy it now, Durex Orgasm Gel. Don't just kiss her mouth, though. William Kane, author of The Art of Kissing, St. Martin's Griffin, surveyed 50,000 women and 96% picked a peck on the neck as the perfect warm-up. But don't overdo it, Kane says. Slide off the lips to her neck occasionally, so that her neck doesn't become desensitized. Now you need to get coordinated. Each time you kiss her neck, remove another item of her clothes. Not only is this an important time saver in your 15-minute window, but it lets you combat any body confidence issues. A study by the University of Cincinnati revealed that, if your girl feels good when she's naked, she'll come sooner. Compliment your partner on each part of her body as you undress it, says psychotherapist Christine Weber. Your approval will dramatically reduce her self-consciousness. And in just 180 seconds, you'll have an animal on your hands. Oh, minus 12 minutes. Tease made. She's almost naked now, but keep her underwear on for another minute or so. Stroke and caress her through the fabric, rather than going for gold, says sex therapist Paula Hall.
Focus on building anticipation rather than going straight for direct stimulation.
Feeling that time is short prevents a woman from reaching orgasm, adds Weber. Act like you've got forever, but then peel off her underwear and use Durex's new strawberry-scented intimate lube. This will get her excited and make her more sensitive. Research at the U.S. Association for Chemical Reception Sciences found the scent of strawberries alerts the senses. Move your fingers in slow circular motions just inside her vagina. Many women need attention focused on the outer third of the vaginal canal, where the G-spot, the clitoris, and the PS-spot, opposite the G-spot, can be reached, says Emma Taylor. Women love a man who's good with his hands. Oh, minus 10 minutes. Flex your other love muscle. According to sexologists at the Masters and Johnson Institute, cunnilingus is the most reliable route to orgasm for 80% of women. Lou Paget, author of The Big O, Piatkiss, recommends the Kivin method as the fastest way of getting there. With one hand, pull up her clitoral hood, he says. Then lick from side to side across its base, just above her clitoris. Place one finger of the other hand in her perineum, the area directly below the opening of her vagina. When you can feel her pre-orgasmic contractions, you'll know you're in the right place. Oh, minus 7 minutes. Entrance exam. Orgasms are not all about foreplay. A recent study in the Journal of Sexual Medicine found that the consistency of orgasms is more about the length of intercourse than the length of foreplay. And another study in the same journal clocked her average climax 7 minutes after penetration.
That makes now the ideal time to climb politely aboard and start the final leg of her leg trembler.
But what position? Avoid deep thrusting and instead try the coital alignment technique, says Taylor. To do it, start in the classic missionary, then pull back so the base of your penis rests on her clitoris. Brace your feet against the foot of the bed and rock backwards and forwards rather than thrusting. Your penis gently massages her clitoris, which is great for her, but also gives you slow, pulsating sensations that you control. An alternative technique is sensory overload. Simultaneous G-spot and clitoral stimulation is far and away the fastest route to orgasm, says Hall. Having her from behind is the best position for this, because while you work the former, you can call up sex toy reinforcements to take care of the latter. Oh, minus 1 minute. Keep up the good work. By now, your girl should be clawing at the sheets, but don't be mistaken in thinking you need one final trick to clinch the result. Women hate too much chopping and changing of techniques, says Dr. Joni Frater, co-author of Love Her Right, Book Surge. It distracts us and takes our arousal back to the starting blocks. You don't really want to start over just before you reach the finish, do you? When you start doing something that causes a positive response, keep doing it at exactly the same speed and pressure. Save your new technique for next time. Since you've just orchestrated a 15-minute orgasm with shuttle launch precision, that's something she'll be demanding very soon.